The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Do you know the Muffin Man?